fly, don't put me behind these four walls, hoping you come. It's just a cruel existence, like it's no point hoping at all. Baby, baby,
good afternoon, Shawnee. I'm Maya.
And I'm Maya and George, and your advisory announcements start right now.
Attention seniors. The senior hike is Sunday, October 28th at 2 at John Bryan State Park.
Seniors will meet at Shawnee and then travel as a group to the park, so be at Shawnee by 2. Questions? See Ms. Adams.
Attention students.
Do you need a picture retake?
Picture Retake Day will be held this Friday, October 19th, for anyone who was absent on Picture Day in August or for anyone who wants a new photo taken.
Order forms are available in the main office.
Additionally, if this is a retake, you will need to return your original photo packet to the photographers on Friday.
Questions, please ask the main office.
Attention students looking for employment.
Fazoli's is hosting their annual hiring event on October 17th and 18th at any local Fazoli's.
Fazoli's offers a flexible schedule, a casual dress code, and discounted meals.
For Dylan. For more information or to pre-register, please visit fazolismainevent.com.
In sports action tonight, girls volleyball is away at Jonathan Alder. JV starts at 5:30 with varsity following at 6:30.
So come out and support all of our brave athletes.
Attention new or veteran swimmers. You might be interested in joining the Shawnee High School swim team.
Go swim, Maya. There will be a parent meeting this Thursday, October 18th at 6 o'clock in the Media Center.
And any student interested should sign up during lunch or on the sign-up list by the guidance office.
Random facts of the day. Enjoy the day. It is a gift.
Today's weather is high of 55 and rainy.
No flying meatballs. Today's birthday wishes go out to Clara Thompson and our very own Lucas Davis.
And happy belated birthdays over the 4-day weekend go out to Valerie Smith, Alana Derringer, Brooklyn Rice, Michael Holloway, and our very own Jordan Dean.
Also, Mason Bird, Matt Blake, Dylan Wilson, and Jason Siebert.
And for your fun and wacky holidays, today is National I Love Lucy Day and Clean Your Virtual Desktop Day.
I gotta clean mine. This makes me so happy.
Your inspirational quote for the day is, "Life is 10% of what happens to you and 90% of how you react." So true.
Very true. And now please stand and join us in the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have a good day, Shawnee.
And go Braves.
And don't forget to laugh.
Or.